You're welcome to Citizen Information Network, ladies and gentlemen, viewers at home. 2019 election has actually been postponed from February 16th to February 23rd, and that is no longer news. Well, what is news is who Nigerians are actually going to pick for the seat of presidency come February 23rd. I'm right now at Tinubu Square here in Lagos Island to get predictions from Nigerians as to who they will vote for the seat of presidency in Nigeria. My name is Akporero Henry Akpos, and you're watching Citizen Information Network. Join me now as I talk to the people here in Tinubu Square. On Saturday, presidential election, who you predict to win?
Atiku.
Why Atiku?
Why no deserve second time at all? Make it a go. So make it you Nigeria people try Atiku first. So why no deserve second time? Make it a go that we're back.
Buhari.
Why Buhari?
Buhari don't win for election. I like Buhari for Atiku. I don't like Atiku. Buhari don't do well for Nigeria. All of them, they are Buhari no good. I like Buhari.
President Atiku. Atiku will not be president already. We'll never do election.
He's our president for now.
Why if it's Atiku will go?
Because of this hardship and bad government. Buhari does not deserve a second time. Let me clear you the fact. Atiku is not a messiah. But Buhari failed us. If Buhari did not fail us, we cannot go to Atiku. Our president, Atiku is our next president.
President Muhammadu Buhari.
Why?
Because I've seen so much work that he has done in this country. For the fact that so many things have been happening in Nigeria for now, concerning people that are stealing our money, he's exposing majority of them. And talking about the project that has been done in Nigeria concerning railway, I gave him 100% for that one. There is even one that is working in Lagos to Abeokuta for now that he has started that. They just wanted to commission. And a lot of work that has been done that makes me appreciate President Muhammadu Buhari.
100% is President Muhammadu Buhari because he has done so many things in this country. You see, the people that are criticizing him, they are the elites that make us to be under for the past 16 years. They failed to do power. They say they left 3,000 megawatts in 1999. And they spent $16 billion. And they still left 3,000 megawatts in 2007. And they say they spent $16 billion. A person now came in 2015. 3 years, he spent $2 billion. He has taken our generation from 3,000 megawatts to 10,000 megawatts. Our transmission from 1,005 to 8,100 megawatts. And our distribution from 3,000 megawatts to 7,500 megawatts. He has really tried. But you know, the elite, the embezzler, they don't want him to stay there. They want to wreck us. They want us to be begging them for money.
When you say the elite, you're talking about the educated.
No,
are you talking about politicians or educated people?
The political elite class. The embezzler, the money mongers, the money bags. They don't want President Muhammadu Buhari to return. Because he knows that, they know that he's going to jail all of them. Like for instance, he has jailed two governors. Johnny Ilame and Joshua Jari, 14 years. He has also called the Chief Justice of the Federation. How can a civil servant said he has a foreign bank account, which is against the Public Service Commission? So he has called that person now. So they are now shouting that he's jailing. Because why? They are the perpetrators of all the evils in Nigeria. So I want President Muhammadu Buhari to continue, and he's going to the next level.
Well, we don't need to prophesize about that. We don't need to dream about that. But my own is Buhari has to win. And I'm very sure that Buhari will win the election.
When you say you are very sure, why do you predict Buhari to win? What are those things you say?
Contestants, Buhari is only one that is able and capable to move this country forward.
I have no choice among the two, but I believe Buhari has failed Nigeria.
There are more than two aspirants actually contesting, not just Buhari and Atiku.
I know there are others, the young ones coming up. I know in a few years to come, the youth will take the banner of this country. That's the way I say it. But when we are talking about the present government, he has failed us.
So, sir, who is your pick, sir? Just your pick.
My pick, I prefer Atiku Isti.
Why?
Because Atiku can still relate. Age counts. There are things I cannot remember, even at my age, at 50 plus. There are things I cannot remember. Age counts. Look at the whole world today. The people who are ruling the country in the whole world today, they are young person. When Obasanjo rule, is very young. When himself rule, is very young. Age counts.
But Atiku is over 70, sir. If you can recall. If you can recall, Atiku is over 70.
Grace. There is grace. Look at Obasanjo today. He's still talking with that age. Look at Wole Soyinka. He's still talking by grace. But him, he's passing through medical problems right now.
Of course, Muhammadu Buhari.
Why?
Because with the antecedent of the two candidates, I was able to make a research and find out that Muhammadu Buhari is more reputable and has more integrity to do it better. Because the last 16 years of the PDP, we see what they did. This country is nothing to write home about.
I predict President Atiku Abubakar to win the election.
Atiku is not the president yet.
Former Vice President Atiku Abubakar to win the election.
Why you pick Atiku to win?
Based on research findings, based on his political pedigree, based on his political antecedents. I feel grossly he has left behind some kind of emulative political antecedents during he was the Vice President of Olusegun Obasanjo. Though nobody is perfect. We all have our shortcomings, but going deeply into his political pedigree, he has been able to pave way for the masses, for the citizenry. Now, economically, presently, Nigeria is not a viable economy. Nigeria used to be the largest economy, one of the largest economy in the world, or one of the 27 largest economy. But presently, we have deteriorated from that magnitude down. So deterioration has absolutely taken the place of amelioration in all ramifications.
I give it to the APC, this present government, the incumbent. My reason why is that some of the supporters that see the last 3.5 years of this government activities and the policy, their policy and the implementation of their policy, despite the fact that they know where we are coming from and the rot the past government have been doing. So many of us see some reason and we see promising in this present government. For you to gain some success in everything, you have to pass through some stages. So Nigeria is passing through some changes of changing the system of government, changing of our thinking, changing of extravagant living of Nigerians, changing the way of corruption life we are living. So that is what we rely on. And the typical Nigeria, the ordinary Nigerians, I'm not talking about those people that embezzle or losing our treasury. But the real Nigerians know that this thing, that if we give this government the next chance for the next 4 years, everything will materialize.
By the grace of God, by the power of God, by inshallah, Atiku will be the next president of this country. Why I say so that Buhari is not capable? Buhari is not a reliable person that you can vote for. By the grace of God, Atiku will be the president of this country.
Atiku.
Why?
I don't need Buhari. Buhari, let Buhari go. Atiku, not the best.
What if he say Atiku get when he say he make a better pass? The other people, Sowore, Kingsley Moghalu, Fela Durotoye, even Buhari.
Buhari, people they suffer up and down. All the old people, hungry, money not there. All the old people are there for you. People they suffer. Now, all these people, all the old people in the PDP, some in the APC, let Buhari go. He don't tire for this country.
You welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. You don't hear every from the people here for Tinubu Square in Lagos Island. As I don't predict the 2019 presidential election when it come up, for February 23rd, which happens to be on Saturday. Well, may we hear your own too, your predictions as to who you think, say, who you predict to actually become the president of Obodo Niger. To do that, follow us on our social media handles. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram, we're on Twitter at CIN Niger. Subscribe to our YouTube channel at CIN Niger. Or follow us on our website at www.crnnigeria.com. Remember, the 2019 election is just a few days away, and Citizen Information Network, we shall be giving you the live coverage. So keep a date with us on our YouTube channel and also on our website. My name is Akporero Henry Akpos, and I tell you, say vote and not fight, not carry ballot paper, because the pronouncement when they give for that one, the thing is usual. Well, take care of yourself and make sure say you vote for your choice. For all of us for Tinubu Square, we tell you, say have a nice day. And goodbye for now.